talk about it. What should we do? If someone says no, let's deal with those no's first, because if a candidate does say no, you need to ask an automatic follow-up question. The minute someone says, "No, Erin, I'm pretty happy right now where I'm at," your answer has to be, "Jim, I understand. Just out of curiosity, can I ask you why?" Every time someone says no, you have to ask why they're saying no. But you have to use the word curiosity to find out why. If you say to someone, "Jim, can I ask you why?" a question like that will potentially come across as a challenge. That person could get defensive, and you're not going to discover their why.